I had a friend who was the spokesman for the Chicago Federation of Labor a few years ago, and one day we were talking about just what you're talking about, the vacuum in terms of media coverage of labor. And after he got through saying all the things that were labor, that were the media's fault, he said, but I felt I gotta tell you one story. We just had a new reporter that came to work at the Chicago Tribune, and his first